far, you will die bravely.
Jesus!
What an asshole.
Must be one of those walls mentioned previously. Hey, that's Simon Belmont! Not Mickey Mouse, but he has a hat and everything. Damn it! Come on! Fuck off! Fuck off! Damn it! Teleport stone, another potion. Then we're gonna save. Double 07, that's what I got out on. Oh, right, I got levels to do. 1, 2. You know what? 1, 2. Nope, still don't kill him. We need the wall axe. Why do they come to me to die? Alright, so instead, we're gonna go across. Oh. Derp. Frosty Caves. Big swordy guy. Come on. Come on. Ow. Whee! I got a potion. Yay! Oh, great, another one. Damn, that gave a lot of XP. Okay, can't open that without fire. Good to know. Alright, so I guess I'm gonna come back here and save. I'm gonna go up here to this library. Looking like hallway. Ow. Ow. Fuck you. Fuck off, eyeballs. Palette swap. Palette swap. I mean, the other guy was also a palette swap, so. Come at me, eyeball. Or we go into the plaid hallway, which apparently is a place we come to later. Yeah, I know that's not even really plaid. Come on. Damn it. Now. Oh, damn. Out of magic. Ow. Ow. Hundred gold coins. Ow, back off, dog. Alright, we're gonna use one of our potions, even though I kinda wanted to explore a little more. But and yeah, that's what I figured. What the? Gross. Do I have any points? I do have points. Yay! Boo! Damn it. I need that magic spell thing, whatever, that lets you walk through walls. Nope. And I'm now all turned around. Come on, eyeball. Healing fountain now. Boss? Perhaps. Nope, requires key. That is a boss, but this is not the right boss. Which means I have to go through all of that. Alright, see you later, old dude. No points, but that's okay. Alright. We're gonna do points. It's strength! Yay! Alright, so we can't go to the left, we can't go to the left, or I'm sorry, the right, either of the right sides, because they just are dead ends. Okay. That's neat. Okay. Could really use a fountain. Thank you. More heart. Heart works. Ow. I don't want to do that. I don't want to do it. Particularly since it was right there. Apparently. Right. That requires a key that I don't have. Fuck you, you Fantasia-looking fucker. We're just gonna jump over here. There we go. So we can do that. And I don't fucking care. Bitches. Okay, can't go that way. That's another one of those places where I have to walk through a wall. Somehow. Boss. Boss is to the left of me, Joker's to the right. Here we go. Darkhold. Hello. Skill teleportation. How does that work? Okay. Okay, while holding the upper arrow. Okay. That's how I teleport through walls! So, I'm gonna say it, I don't feel like finding all the 7 pieces. I think it's gonna give me something really lame, and fuck that shit. This isn't where I wanted to be. Okay. Well, we're gonna try the obvious now. Nope. Kinda figured. I guess that means I just go back down. Now I just need to find a key. Whee! chosen armor. Wow, that adds a lot to my defense. I might keep the magic armor, though. Swapped enemies are harder enemies. Cool. Yay. Okay, that's a dead end. Yay! Because I fucking hate those guys. In case you look an asshole. That's a weird hallway. Oh! Hi there. Okay! Wow, those things hurt too! Another slug? Yay for the hearts. Yay. Okay. Another giant ass slug. Ow. Okay. Ow. I don't want to go that way yet. I want to fully explore this because I know what happens. If I go that way, things tend to respawn. Let's level up. Hit points. Strength. All right, let's go to the next hallway, I guess. Which nets me a fire emblem. Okay, the lobby. Oh, the ritual room. The ice caves. The living room. Okay. Open the door of ice. Oh! So, actually, the easiest thing to do would be to do that. Actually, how much money do I have? Not enough. And he don't sell.